Hello, my name is Ben from Stoke Audi, and today I'm going to be talking you around this brand new Audi vehicle. This is an Audi A6 Avant Sport 40 TDI with the quattro wheel drive system and the S Tronic automatic gearbox. This particular Audi A6 does come finished in the brilliant black solid paint finish, and the Avant version of the A6 has a much larger boot space than its saloon counterpart. Coming down the side of the vehicle, we do have this car's 18-inch 5-arm design alloy wheels, giving a nice sporty look to the car's side profile. And as mentioned before, this car does come with Audi's quattro all-wheel drive system, meaning that this car is more than ready for a range of different road services. The rear powered tailgate opens with a simple double press of the button on the keys, opening automatically for you. Taking a look inside, we can see the car's ample amount of boot space, with the pull handles to either side to fold down the rear seats separately to expand the car's boot space to carry larger or longer items. As you can see, the Avant shape also gives a larger boot opening. The rear seats in this car do come finished in the leather material and feature a central armrest, as well as the child ISOFIX anchor points for easily installing the child car seat. Taking a look around, we can see this ample legroom here in the back for adults and children alike, as well as a 12-volt power socket. Moving to the front of the vehicle, the full leather multifunction steering wheel greets you on entry. We have the Audi virtual cockpit display, and to the centre of the car's dash we have the dual touchscreens, one for the car's multimedia system and the second for the car's climate control system. The front seats again come finished in that leather material and do feature plenty of adjustment controls. The buttons located on the steering wheel keep many of the commonly used functions right at the driver's fingertips, so you can easily keep your attention on the road ahead. And this car's cruise control system is controlled here by the cruise control stalk and is perfect for longer motorway journeys. Taking a look at the Audi virtual cockpit display, you can see you can use those buttons on the steering wheel to flick through the different menu options available and also get a nice wide view of the car's built-in satellite navigation system. Taking a look at the central multimedia touchscreen, we can access the car's rear view camera with front and rear parking sensors, making parking and reversing this vehicle much easier. Also, here in the car's menu, we can access the Apple CarPlay and Android Auto feature for easily connecting your smartphone device, gaining access to a range of compatible applications, music streaming services, and hands-free phone calls. Coming into the car's menu, we have the Audi Drive Select system with a range of different driving styles to choose from. We can also access the range of different driver assist settings and functions, making driving this Audi A6 much easier. Also, in the car's menu, we can change the volume of the car's parking sensors and also add the interrupt to the car's entertainment system. As we make our way further down in the car's dash, we do have the secondary touchscreen for the car's climate control system, allowing you to change the in-car temperature, as well as the fan intensity and the fan's direction. To the bottom of the touchscreen, we also have the touch button controls for the two front heated seats, which do come with three different heat intensity levels. Further down, we have some quick access buttons for different menu options, including the car's audio control dial and engine stop-start button. Further down the center console, we do have a small cubbyhole containing the two cup holders, as well as the secondary 12-volt power socket. We also have this car's S Tronic automatic gearbox, which does feature the electronic parking brake. This vehicle comes with a minimum of 3 years manufacturer's warranty and 3 years roadside assistance. And for more information on this vehicle or to arrange a test drive, please give our team a call on 01782 488 205 or inquire online now.